name is Gladys Fadina, and I'm the owner, operator, and creator of Prepping for FNP Certification. Today, I'd like to introduce my new YouTube channel as well as my website, www.preppingforfnpcertification. You can also locate us on Facebook under Prepping for FNP Certification. Join our new group, which is the New Graduate Family Nurse Practitioner Group. A lot of great things going on in that group. You can collaborate with new nurse practitioners as well as seasoned nurse practitioners. I also want to introduce our study guide, which is Prepping for FNP Certification. Compilation study guide. This study guide was actually compiled by myself and new graduate nurse practitioners as well as seasoned nurse practitioners who have taken the ANCC and AANP exams. So there's a lot of great insight on what to expect on the exams, a lot of great information, up-to-date information. Prepping for FNP certification is also a website designed to assist the new graduate nurse practitioner with interviewing skills as well as credentialing. It takes some time to be credentialed. I am a new graduate nurse practitioner myself, and I'm still being credentialed. So just knowing how to get your NPI number, knowing how to go about getting prescriptive authority, collaborative agreements, if in fact you live in a state that does not have full practice authority, as well as just the entire credentialing process, and that is getting your DEA number. It's just quite a few steps that quite a few folks are not certain on how to go about getting credentialed and things of that nature. So Prepping for FNP certification is definitely a site that can assist with those credentialing processes and as well as the exams. Again, the study guide is a great study guide. A lot of good information, board tips, questions and answers, and things of that nature, very relevant to the exam. I do want to state that this particular study guide is in no way designed to compromise the integrity of the ANCC or AANP, but it is a study guide that is designed to for the nurse practitioner student to utilize in conjunction with the review courses, as well as any other review books that one chooses to purchase. So this is just another great tool to have by your side while you're studying. So look us up on Facebook, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel. There are a lot of great videos to come. And again, welcome to our channel, and we will be tuning in soon with additional videos. Thank you.